I look at the history of the United States, I see big ideas. One doesn't expect regional ideas from the United States. One expects global ideas from the United States.
Well, that is a big idea in itself, the search for a big idea. We are not looking for a conflict with China, but we are waging, in a way, a battle of ideas with China.